UPA chairperson Sonia Gandhi today said that refugees hit by the recent violence in Lower Assam will have to wait for some time for the situation to become calmer before returning home. Speaking to media persons outside the Titaguri relief camp in Kokrajhar district, Sonia Gandhi said that once the feelings are assuaged, the chief minister and others will make sure that they are able to go home. Assam Chief Minister Tarun Gogoi is accompanying Sonia Gandhi and Sushil Kumar Shinde on their Kokrajhar and Dhubri districts visits.
Visit comes at a time when the Congress government led by Tarun Gogoi has faced severe criticism for not being able to contain the spread of violence. The Congress president, who will be accompanied by Home Minister Sushil Kumar Shinde and the Assam Chief Minister, is expected to visit relief camps which have been housing the members of the Bodo community and the Muslim community, the two communities most affected by the violence.
Chief Minister and everyone will certainly make sure that